palladium, and rhodium? Well, they're probably elements that you learned about on the periodic table, but they don't mean much to you right now. But they are also metals found in catalytic converters in your car, and they're the reason behind a series of thefts happening in our area. Rose McBride tells us how you can protect your car.
No cars are safe.
Yeah, they'll happen in broad daylight.
From catalytic converter thieves.
And they can get under a car and have the catalytic converter cut off with a battery-powered Sawzall in a matter of a minute or two.
That's what happened in this St. Matthew's Target parking lot. The security cameras at SMI Automotive Repair right next door caught this car coming to scope out the scene. Then it returns to steal the catalytic converter off this car.
When thieves steal catalytic converters, it isn't the device itself that they want. They want the profit from the precious metals that are inside of it.
They're being sold on the black market in situations like that, so it's very difficult to track those.
In 2021, the St. Matthews Police Department has gotten 40 reports of stolen catalytic converters. SMI owner Kenny Hart says these converters can be sold for $200 to $1,000. And getting the converter replaced if yours is stolen will cost you even more.
On the low end would be $1,000. Some of them could be $2,000 or $3,000. Some cars have multiple catalytic converters.
This one has three. You've got two converters here.
St. Matthews Police Chief Barry Wilkerson says thieves target isolated areas with a lot of cars and often steal multiple converters at once.
At this point, we're watching those areas ourselves. Which in turn, hopefully we'll catch some of these individuals doing this.
There's no way to ensure your catalytic converter isn't stolen. Chief Wilkerson and Hart suggest parking somewhere where there are a lot of people coming and going to deter the thieves, or parking in a secure garage. For WHAS 11 News, I'm Rose McBride.